This deke is not easy to do. It's referred to as the Michigan or the lacrosse deke, where we basically take the puck, go around the net, and shoot it in like that. It's pretty hard to do, but we're going to walk through the mechanics of it. The first thing I like to do is get set behind the net. What we're going to do is we're going to hold down L2. This is optional, but we want to make sure we're centered. L2 is basically vision control. Okay, now what we actually have to do is hold down L1. That's the left bumper for the Xbox. And then we're going to take the right analog stick and push it in like a button. That's R3. Okay, now we're not going in the direction we want. So what we're going to want to do, since we have a right-handed shooter, is we're going to want to push the right analog stick to the right while holding in R3. Our player will get in a motion like that right there. Okay, so we're holding it to the right. What we're going to do is we're going to swing the right analog stick around to the left. And it has to be done in a perfect fluid motion. Otherwise, the player will lose control of the puck, which is what's going to happen probably 90-some% of the time. This is very hard to pull off. But if we can do it in a fluid motion, it's going to work. And, of course, if we had a left-handed shooter, we would do that from the opposite side. But that's a breakdown of how we do the Michigan or the lacrosse deke. Good luck!